Hej, cześć, siemano wam wszystkim, ja jestem Patryk i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry The Darkness 2. Cześć, skredek. Dobra, niszczymy. Już chyba w poprzednim odcinku niszczymy, ale trzeba.
Please God, save me from all this excitement.
Aha, ja już to robiłem.
Just keep your eyes open.
Oi, you're fucking dead, mate.
Huh?
That's him!
Well done!
I'm asking you. Yeah, dobre to jest, nie?
It's on his face!
I'm ammo.
Shoot!
Gotta get out! What's it doing? What's
your fucking shit doing?
Shoot that thing off his face! He fucked my sister!
Jak go
szukam?
Chodź tu! Obiadku mój, ty kochany. Światło, wszystkie światło. Da. A coś buchło.
Oh, look! There's one!
Woohoo!
You're dead, Estacado!
Much better! Thank you!
Hey, Jackie! Looks like you lost some weight!
Fastest ode mnie, gnoju.
You're a waste of skin, Jackie!
Yes, I'm too!
Kiss your ass goodbye, you're dead, asshole!
Kill the douchebag!
Wap!
I'm gonna take you out!
Skrenek do roboty.
Kill someone!
Get back! Screw you, Jackie!
Oh, that bloody hurt!
Fuck!
Playtime's over, Jackie! Oh. I'm afraid of the
dark.
Oh, that looks nasty!
Now die as the...
A ten nie żyje. Podejrzanie wygląda jak tam. Martwego. Nie drzyj się! Ała. Jak? Na ziemię! Pomogę panu. No. Nie mam już łzika.
Nice and dark, just how we like.
Podciąć go! Wal się, cheater. Niestety kawałek trzeba było cofnąć, ale nie było aż tak chyba źle. Tysiąc... Nie, pamiętam, że było 600 chyba. Oh yeah, Uzi. Miau. Chodź.
Where is he?
I got the brick.
Open it. Łap
kolegę.
Who's there?
Ow! You cunt! Come to daddy.
He's dragging me.
Wściekł się, Skredek.
What is that? Some kind of monkey? No,
be careful.
He's got a hold of me.
Uleczyć się.
You were supposed to be tough, you fucking fairy.
I co teraz?
Will somebody tell me
what
the fuck is that thing?
Boy,
don't you understand?
Estacado, you piece of shit!
Time to punch out, Jackie.
Die, you fuck!
God,
don't let it come close.
Redek, dasz mi coś? Jest
błąd! Estacado, you piece of shit!
Leć! Aaaa!
No way! Nobody's gonna cry for... Get back! Find cover!
Chyba mu krtanie rozwaliłem. Albo pulsa.
Yes, host! Feed me their hearts!
You think that was your fattening?
Estacado's over here!
What the fuck was that?
It's a...
Oh. It's murder time!
Gasić światła!
Thank you!
Ja,
a mogę być w księżycu, bo nie wiem. Siedla księżyca. Okej. Okay.
Don't go into the light!
Dobre, amciu.
Estacado, you piece of shit! This is some serious bebop business to come after you, Jackie. You're going back to Wall Street.
You're just a low-life punk, Swifty. Who the fuck put you up to this?
You think I wanted to mess with you? Come on, I had no choice.
One darkling.
You stubborn prick. Are you even listening to what I'm saying?
Fuck, just how we like it.
Mogę się wsiąść wreszcie. A, zabiłem z Gretka. Nie znajdą mnie tu nigdy. Skredek, nie zdradź nas! Na dół? Na pewno? Super.
Jackie, listen to me! I had no choice!
No to już na pewno nie byliśmy. Chyba. Wezmę to.
Take us apart lest we came after you. They got a real hard on for you.
Fajny celownik. Łatwy do ogarnięcia, no.
It's Estacado!
Shoot all the lights out!
Fuck! Lights are out!
Ha ha ha!
Ho, Swifty! Ho!
Jesus Christ, Jackie! They knew everything about us! They could have ripped us to pieces! There's something not right about them! That crazy look in their eyes, you know? Like some kind of whacked out monks!
Monkey, you want these?
Ah! To.
I'm afraid of the dark.
Where's
that fucking thing? Watch my back.
Silence them.
Taste like chicken.
You're dead, asshole.
Oh! You fuck my sister. Oh! Break rounds.
We're taking heavy fire. Hey Jackie,
looks like you lost some weight. Wow.
In your balls. Kill that fucking thing.
Yeah, gee, dupy.
Biggie.
Gee, get it off me.
Look what I found, eh?
Yum.
Suck on this, Jack.
Hello.
Where are your manners? Chew with your mouth.
Bez światło.
Oh shit!
Open the light!
Open! Knock, knock! Yes. Hello! Where is he? Aha, na jedno wyszło.
Is somebody there?
You really expecting an answer to that?
Fucking A!
Find that little prick!
Oh,
he's dragging me!
Shit,
sweet Mary, mother of pigs!
Super, zabawa.
Playtime's over, Jackie. Stay back! Shit!
Let me see it.
I don't speak.
Jackie, you gotta listen to me. They never even said their names, I swear.
Yeah,
these guys are serious trouble. They had all this crazy high-tech armor and shit.
Now that's why I like you so much, Jackie.
Fuck! Don't let it come close!
You've got to run another chance.
Dobra, jestem po przerwie. Niestety. Ale dźwięk mi się praktycznie nie nagrał do połowy tylko, więc teraz muszę jakoś ogarnąć i komentować nagranie moje.
Jackie, I swear that's all I know! Don't kill me!
Mój robaczek. Dobry skredek, dobry. Nie ma to jak super fail. I obiadek? Nie, dla mnie to pierwszy raz za takie komentowanie, więc... Trzeba się nauczyć! wszystkiego, nie? Czuję się naprawdę jak Jason w Minecrafcie. Pamiętam, też tak robił.
Okej, okej, okej,
opatrz, zabij go.
Then you better start talking.
I think they're like some kind of secret club or something, you know? They gave me an envelope with a whole load of cash in it. Their boss, their leader, whatever. I met him in a brothel, the Brimstone Club, all right? Look, I'm telling you, these guys are some kind of...
Hey!
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Jackie! You miserable fucking prick!
What the fuck did you do?
I needed him! I needed answers!
Was nothing.
Aha. Ale grubo hajsu. Mam nadzieję, że dobrze nagranie ustawiłem, żeby ci dobrze.
Once the darkness gets a hold of you, you start to lose control. You start to wonder what the fuck you're doing. Time slips away from you. And then, all of a sudden, it's like you're sitting in a theater, watching a movie of your own life. And you're up there on the big screen, big as life. You're a fucking movie star, and you're killing all the bad guys, tearing them limb from limb. And you feel good, you look good. Fuck, you are good. And then you realize something. Everyone else in the theater, they're screaming. Because they're watching a horror movie. And you're not the hero. You're the monster.
Super, o tym marzyłem. Być potworem. No i co teraz?
Eddie and Frank are checking out the Brimstone right now. And a new guy's found your buddy, Johnny Powell. Yeah, he didn't take to your invitation so good. We put him in the back room so he could shit his pants for a while. Follow me.
Can't wait to see him again.
Yeah, it's me. This guy's a couple clowns short of a circus, Jackie. He wasn't living by the Queensboro Bridge. He was living under it, in a cardboard box. All right, come on. He's back here. Hey, Chief, how's the wife and kids?
Hey, Chief.
Well, he's in a good mood. Here you go. Knock yourself out.
Wow, jakie fajne.
So let's say you live in a big house and you own some books. I mean, some other fuck nuts might live at the North Pole and they own a lawnmower, but that don't mean nothing. I can keep a secret. I can keep a secret, just...
God, I...
Johnny Powell, you look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me. Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny.
Tak szybko mówisz.
Now I don't know if I can control it.
Let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Then help me get it back under control.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you. It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
I nagła cisza, tak? Super.
I need your help, so you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation. And whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Okay, I'll do what I can. It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please?
I co, zaciąłeś się, czy jak? No ja to nara.
It lives in Visceral. And you are focus. It wants chaos.
Troszka, chyba. A to jakaś zbroja. I toporek. Uhu, fajne. To ja to znalazłem?
You can untie him now, Chief. But keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Wow, that guy really let himself go. I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like something the cat threw up. Hey, Frank and Eddie are back from the club. They're waiting for you with Jimmy in your office.
All right, thanks, Vin.
Don't you listen to that voice in your head, Jackie. You fear the darkness like it was the devil.
O, ciocia. Ciocia, cześć, ciociu. Cześć.
How you holding up, Jackie?
A wiesz co, muszę iść, wybacz. Pa.
Jackie, you're gonna wanna hear this.
Ale wygodnie. Zarąbiste.
That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie Wordy. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
Well, these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished. One of the whores starts running her mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Nosferatu.
Your grandmother. No idea if this wild job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her.
Ej, weź stary, zmień ryja trochę.
What's going on?
Hey, Jackie, you fuck up the pool all good or what?
No to i ciebie, papa. Cześć, ciociu.
How you holding up, Jackie?
Wybaczcie.
Hey, Jackie. So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like
how you holding up, Jackie?
I'm all right, Aunt Sarah. How you doing?
I have arthritis and two bum knees. Every day is a gift. How do you think I'm doing?
You're something else, you know that?
And you look like shit, you know that? I'm gonna make you some of that meatloaf you love so much.
Thank you.
I'll have it for you in a couple of hours. Nice home-cooked meal is what you need.
You're the best.
Bet your ass I am.
Dobra, idziemy do windy.
Hey, Jackie. So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
You, got a hookup over there?
Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes, who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
No, pytanie mam. Pierwsze.
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
Nie, to nie było pytanie.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie! Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope... where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Touch you.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. Because that'd be really bad. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree!
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like
you. Ah, bitch.
Let's go, Vinny.
Attaboy, Jackie. What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
No, super. Cześć.
I remember this one time when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones there trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her.
Look my fucking eyes.
So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
No, super. Jestem gdzieś. Ale fajna limuzyna. Nie, to nie limuzyna. Dobra, ale wiecie co? Myślę, że tutaj już chyba skończymy. To moje drugie komentowanie, mam nadzieję, że się spodobało. Fajne manekiny. No to cóż, trzymajcie się, komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie. Ja się zaraz tam gdzieś ustawię chyba. Już widzimy się w następnym odcinku. Nie mogę na samochód, niestety widzę. Ja ustanę tutaj sobie. No to... Hejos! Pszu.